Next time on DCI Banks.
She sustained a fatal knife wound.
Annie's murder devastates Alan.
He's letting his feelings cloud his judgment on this one.
And he's taken off the investigation.
D.I. Morton will take over the case.
That's always going to be your problem, Helen. You don't feel it!
But when he suspects a man he hates...
His name's Stephen Richards.
He'll stop at nothing to prove it. DCI Banks.